Hi people, my name's Morag from Northwest Numbers Limited. I'm talking today about full cost and overhead apportionment, because someone on one of the fundraising hub groups that I've joined asked how that works. So, I mean, first of all, obviously, what happens is the person that you've raised the funds from have put some kind of restriction on the money. So you've got to use it for a specific project, or sometimes they'll say specific expenditure. So let's say, for instance, it says it's got to be on a specific project. So it could be, I don't know, you've got to use it on a daycare center. Okay, so there's lots of different kind of expenditures goes through a daycare center, and some of them will be able to recover in full because they're very specifically for the daycare center. So daycare rent would be full recovery, because we can, it's everything, that all of it is to do with the daycare. However, let's say we have a manager who works sometimes in the daycare centre, but at other times works in a charity shop or another location or something like that, another segment. Then what we would do there is we would apportion that person's salary. So there would be a decision made at some point as to how much, proportion-wise, of their time do they spend in each of the different areas. And then that would be the way it would be apportioned to each of the segments, including the daycare centre. So when we put their salary in, it gets split into against different, let's say, departments. So the daycare centre would be a department, charity shop would be a department, or it could be against different locations. So let's say they do work, even they do work just in daycare centres, but the money is specifically for a daycare centre in Salford, but we also have one in Wigan. So again, we would look at what amount of time is spent in Salford, what amount of time is spent in Wigan, and it would be only the, if the funds are for the Salford daycare, then it would only be the proportion of the salary relating to the Salford daycare that would go against it. And then, so basically, you build up a picture of